For 12 years, Betty Little blocked the Child Victims Act to protect her church and special interest groups.
My name is Heath Bromley. I was 8 years old when a priest named Gary McCure assaulted me. Senator Little protected abusers like him while denying justice to me and others like me.
I'm Emily Martz, and I approve this message because I stand with the children, the victims. I ask for your vote on November 6th.